In this unit, we're going to tie together the concepts of thermodynamics and chemical equilibrium. And as you go through the material in this section, I really want you to emphasize the relationship between those two previous concepts. In order to tie those concepts together, place a specific emphasis on the second and third laws of thermodynamics, the Gibbs free energy, and the application of those concepts to problems in chemical equilibrium.